am making you breakfast. Noah's been to mine. Makes his own breakfast. Okay, I need eggs. And I need vegetables. And cheese. I need meat. I always need meat. It's trash.
Trisha, I don't need breakfast like now. you can relax. Just,
Woo! I'll be ready in a second.
Yeah. We've been up to a lot since the last episode. Butchering. Yes. She is scary with a knife.
Not
yes.
That.
She was going for a tendon. That's what she told me.
Yes, I was going for a tendon.
She said I was cutting through the meat.
I was trying to rip through the muscle.
That's what she said. That's what she told me.
Get through the tendon and rip through the muscles.
Yeah. Beef. That's what we're...
Yeah, we were kidding.
What were you... I think they're getting the wrong idea there. Beef. Yeah. Though she did hit my finger.
It wasn't bad. It's just a little cut.
And that's when she said she was going for the tendon, so I have my doubts. Fixed my car. We fixed my car this past week.
Oh, man, that was awful.
Yeah. Thank you so much to me. I fixed the car.
Thank you, Uncle Curtis, for fixing our car.
I was fixing the car. He barely did anything.
Uh-huh.
She's not in the car. Okay, maybe he helped a little bit.
Yeah.
Little bit. He was there for moral support.
The funny part is, Maddie's got his foot on the brake to hold the tire that he knows we took the caliper off and the brake pads are removed.
But you know, I'm actually struggling.
Not keeping on the wheels.
Please?
You're stealing my hot chocolate. Whoa. Okay, fine. But I don't know, yeah, if you men who have been married for a long time have dealt with the fact of your wife not wanting you to eat her cooking. It's like, she's like, you're like, Trisha, this is delicious. She's like, no, it's not. It's terrible. It tastes awful. I'm like, what?
Dude, just tell me that my cooking is awful. Just tell me it.
Fine. It's terrible. Don't ever make it again. It's disgusting.
Aw, thanks, babe.
Yeah. Actually, no, please make it again. It was delicious. But.
Yeah. Sure, I'll make it again.
Thank you.
Okay. So Matthew says he likes my food. But he hardly eats any of it, so how can he like my food if he doesn't eat it? That is the question of the day.
I eat until I'm full. Like, I don't know. She's like, why don't you eat bigger portions? I'm like, because I don't ever eat that much.
So my cooking is pretty simple, mostly because Matthew's like simple. He's kind of a picky eater. Don't tell him. He is a really picky eater. You know, he's not a big fan of Asian food, and if you put mushrooms in his food, yeah, he'll eat it, but you'll be like, oh, babe, this tastes so good.
I don't know, this is the portion I eat. I eat until I'm full.
I can't be a good cook because I can't cook. I feel like my food's too simple, you know, like I want to make something extravagant and I want to make a lot of it.
And you, my dear, have done well in making me full. So there you go. You've done your job. I ate my small portion. That's all I wanted. And it tasted delicious. I rest my case. Mm-hmm. Let me get this straight. She threatened you with a knife because you lack her cooking. All right. So to conclude this episode then, Trisha, if I promise to tell you truthfully when your food is disgusting, if it ever is. Do you, don't mock my stuttering problem. then do you promise to take my word for it when it is amazing? And I'm like, Trisha, this is so good. Do you promise? Come on.
Chill.
Come on, you're not signing your life away. Come on. Yes! Thank you. There we go.
You know what?
LSD's restored. So what's for supper tonight, babe?
Leftovers.
Nice! Ugh! Hey, I like leftovers. Hey, if I liked it last time, I'll like it this time.
Yeah, like a dog likes to return to its vomit.
Okay, actually, that was really good.
Leftovers is a freak of nature.
Leftovers means it's leftover just for me.
No!